Hello, everybody. Claude Diamond here with another gut sales tip. Going to do something, I don't know if it's a gut sales tip. I get a lot of questions from people. I kind of the same questions all the time. I wrote a few of them down, and I thought I'd just answer your letters and your questions here. First question here from John in South Carolina. What's with the shirts, the Under Armour shirts? I love Under Armour shirts. They feel good. They're a little expensive. I think it's 50, 60 bucks. Sometimes you can get them on sale. I just love them. They feel comfortable. I hate suits. I used to always have to wear suits all the time when I worked that horrible jobs I had back east and everything. And I always said, I don't want to go home here in a t-shirt and everything like that, but I want to be comfortable. I love wearing these Under Armour golf shirts. I wear polos too, and I have other things, but I must have about 30 different colors in this stuff. I love it. And clothes make the man. I'm just very comfortable. And if I'm comfortable, I can share open, honest information with you. So that's it. Is that your real hair or a wig? No, this is my real hair here. It's like a weed and manure. My barber is the richest person in town, or my hairstylist. I'm due right now. This is like, I just had a cut about 2 weeks ago, and it just grows like, it's a good problem to have. That's why it's always a mess sometimes. Sorry about that. Why are you the only person who gives out your phone number? This is from Mary in Florida. Because I want to talk to you. If I talk to enough people, I do a lot of real estate deals. I do a lot of sales, gut sales training, mentoring. People buy my products. If I'm accountable and I'm approachable, I don't like people who act like a big shot. I've never been comfortable. Oh, look at all my bling. Look at my cars and boats and airplanes. That's not me. It's not who I am. I'm not knocking them. And I know that's impressive to some people. I think, the thing is to have freedom, to live life under your own terms, and to just be happy most of the time. The freedom is the big thing for me. I give out my phone number because I like talking to people, and I have a rule. You watch my videos, know the rule of five, and I speak to five new people every day. You want to be successful. You want to be financially free. Study sales. Find yourself a product or service that you're passionate about, and talk to five people a day. Hopefully on video, or at least on the phone. Video is phenomenal because you get that eye contact thing going here. You might have to comb your hair and put on a nice Under Armour shirt. But the thing is, if I talk to enough people. So I give out my phone number, 970-281-5151. It's a Google Voice number. There's a little bit of filtration that people do have to identify themselves so I don't get crazy phone calls all day. But it works very well for me. And some people say, Claude, I like you, I trust you, I want to buy your products, I want you to coach me, mentor me, or do a real estate deal or something like that. So making yourself accountable and approachable to people, I think is just smart marketing, okay? Why do you live in several different places? This is from Oscar in Texas. Because I can. Simple answer. I was born and raised in New York City, moved to New Jersey to improve my elocution, as I say. I still sound like a New Yorker, don't I? And I have a glass of wine. I start saying things like water and coffee and that New York dialect, which I love, by the way. I'm proud to be from New York City. But now I live in California. I love that weather in California. I love you can go to the beach, you can go skiing, you can play golf, you can go to the desert. I love California. It's a crazy place. It's expensive. I've been in San Diego about 30 years now. And I love it there. I also, right now, I'm in Colorado. I'm in Winter Park, Colorado. We're up here 10,000 feet up. The town actually goes up to, 12,060 feet. We're the highest city in the Northern America. I love Colorado. I love the outdoors. I go running every day, trail running and things like that. And it's just, Colorado is a very special, beautiful place. I love the West and the mountains and everything. I live in other places too. We spent a lot of time in North Carolina, really good, and time in Hawaii. We love going to Hawaii a lot. To me, I don't want to take a vacation when I can live it. So I've always invested money in good houses and good neighborhoods, and it's always been a smart financial move. So if you're renting, get yourself into your own house, even if you have to sacrifice things. How do you come up with question here? How do you come up with ideas for videos? A lot of I talk to people all day long with my mentees, We practice, we role play. A lot of times out of these role plays, I get ideas. And one of the smartest things you can do is have these little post-its and notepads and things here. When I get an idea, I always have pens and things on my desk. My desk is kind of a mess. I always have notes and things. But this is how I remember things. When I get a good idea, I write it down right away. And then I try to make a spontaneous video. I know you think I'm writing, you know how I feel about scripts. I don't write scripts. I might write a few notes down or ideas or something like that, and then just do it spontaneously. If I screw up, I know you guys will forgive me. You're good about that. If you say, but I try to write my ideas down and then throw them right on the screen, right on the video. I use Zoom to record, then I upload them to YouTube, and then I press all the little buttons underneath and send it out to Facebook and Twitter, and it makes my phone ring. How do I get started? It's a great question. I'm asked that question every week. You get started, first get a product or service you're passionate about that you believe in. And also make sure that product is practical. Okay, make sure you make money with it. Okay, you can sell pencils all day. You love pencils, but I don't know how much you're going to make selling a pencil all day long unless you can sell millions of pencils. I loved real estate. That's how I got started. I eventually evolved into sales training, marketing, self-esteem, coaching, and mentoring. I love talking to people. I had a great mentor. I've done several videos. Find somebody, a mentor, not a guru, not a program where you're just trying to upsell you and do all that other nonsense. You're way too intelligent for that. Don't fall in that trap. Go for accountability. Work with somebody who's truly successful, has done it honestly, and gives you good value and returns your phone calls and actually cares about you, okay? That's what you need. That's how you get started. But focus on the sales. I've done how many videos on sales of the $1 million skill? Work on, nobody believes me. You can ask my wife. I'm the shy guy. You sit in the back of the room, never make eye contact. You can change. You can adapt. You can become more confident and comfortable in your own skin. Sales did that for me. I love sales. Making a sale for me is the second best feeling in the world. If you don't know the first, you're in trouble. Okay. Is that, what else was there? Any other questions here? How do you come... And that's really it. If you have questions, send them to me or post them in the YouTube or on my Facebook page. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Nobody deserves success more than you. Go to my webpage, bloddiamond.com. I always got good stuff in there. Well, sometimes I got a lot of freebies and things like that. I gave away a week ago my new book, The Gut Sales Method Rules. I've been working on that for 3 years. I gave that away for free for about 2-3 weeks. A lot of people got it, my new book, for free. Now you have to pay for it. I have some letters of intent file on my webpage. These are the letters where you can make quick offers. I'm always giving away things for free just because that's how I get attention to myself and I stop being a secret. Give people value. Don't ask for anything really much in return, and people will start becoming interested in you. This is Claude Diamond. Thanks for sending me your letters or questions. Be glad to answer it, and have a great day. Thanks for joining me.